everybody. It is Heidi, your business leader, and
Rochelle.
We are coming to you today to do some party planning. You know what? Party planning can be the most vital part of your business. It is not only where you're helping your hostess, right, earn the most amount of free product and free items, also having a great time with their friends and kicking back and doing some relaxation as well as some teaching and education, right? But also, you're not party planning just for one time, right, with that individual. You want to party plan for a long time with this hostess. You want them to be your partners in crimes for years to come. You want them to be the ones where they recommend you to do parties with and where they keep coming back to you for future business. So again, you're not party planning just for that night. You are party planning for years down the road. So I'm gonna go ahead and do some party planning for all of you and just teach you what I do. And you know what, grab a pen and paper, write down those things that jump out at you, take the best and leave the rest, and make your party planning what you want it to be and how you're going to run with it, okay? So I'm gonna be the one to party plan Miss Rochelle today, and she is going to be my hostess coming up in about 2 weeks, all right? So Rochelle, thanks so much, girlfriend, for having a get together.
Yes.
You were so much fun tonight.
Well, thank you.
And I'm so glad that you dated a party, because otherwise I was going to have to pull out like bribery options for you.
Oh, you do bribes?
Heck yeah.
Oh, what? I like bribes.
So, well, you played the dating game
yes.
tonight, right?
Yes.
So we're going to pamper you and shower you with lots of goodies at your friends.
Awesome.
But you know what? The other thing that I love about doing business with my hostesses is I'm not only there to pamper and shower you, but also your friends.
Okay.
Because you're entrusting me to come into your home mm-hmm. and meet your family and your friends, and I really consider that an honor. So I just want to say thank you for entrusting me to come into your home to meet your family and friends. I really look forward to that.
Well, thank you.
Yes. So what we're gonna do is we're truly just gonna go through some simple things and how we're gonna help customize a party for you.
Okay.
And how we're gonna make it the best for you and your girlfriends.
Okay.
Sound like a plan?
Love it.
Perfect. Okay, so the first one, we've got the cute little folder, okay, that we'll go through. And so first, the date that we want to do your party was Wednesday the 6th.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Pretend it's the 6th. Okay, so Wednesday the 6th.
Mm-hmm.
Got that. And then what time do you want? We find most of our hostesses choose anywhere during a weeknight. 6, 6:30, 7 o'clock. Some even like to do 5. Just kind of depends on your friends.
5 will be like too early.
Okay.
I'm thinking from where I live, maybe like 6:30 would probably be
6:30?
Best.
6:30? All right, perfect.
Okay.
That's 6:30 down. And where are we going to do this fun party?
Well, my house is kind of small.
Okay.
So, do you have recommendations?
Absolutely. So, I want you to think about different restaurants that
okay.
are close to you. So,
okay.
a lot of restaurants will have a back room area
mm-hmm.
that we can
okay.
go ahead, and as long as people order something,
okay.
There's typically no fee.
Okay.
There's also libraries.
Oh.
A lot of libraries
okay.
will go
okay.
ahead and rent a space. You can also, if there's a senior center.
Okay.
Those are a great
okay.
location as
okay.
well.
Okay, so can I get back to you tomorrow on
Absolutely.
That once I find a location?
Yep,
perfect.
So I'll just go ahead and put Rochelle's looking for a location.
Okay, awesome.
All right, and then here, my name and number, different ways to reach me. Anytime that you have a question, if it's easier for you to call me or text me,
okay.
Facebook me, whatever
okay.
is easier for you, feel free to do that.
Okay.
Because again, I'm here to work for you to help you have the best party ever.
Okay.
Okay. And what can you expect from me? You know what? I love that part because, again, my job is to help you and your girlfriends have a great time,
mm-hmm.
relaxation. Because how often do you and your girlfriends get together and just kick back and relax?
We don't. We got all teenagers.
Mm-hmm. So you're going in a million different directions.
Oh, yes.
Absolutely.
Oh, yes. Mm-hmm.
So that's another reason I really want you to kind of present this to your girlfriends if you find that this is truly how it is for you.
Okay.
Of, you know, this was one of the reasons that you're having a get-together is so you guys can take time and hang out with one another and just have some relaxation.
Okay.
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 Because my job that night not only is to help you earn as much free and half price items,
mm-hmm.
but also to give your girlfriends a night of just some fun time.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Like
All right.
That.
So let's go through some fun stuff here for you. So on the left-hand side, this I like to call, this is the reason I came into the business.
Okay.
So I'm going to share with you some different things that intrigued me almost 17 years ago to come into this business.
Okay.
So first in here, I have typed up my story.
Okay.
Where I came from, a little bit about my family, and what I found with this business along the journey.
Okay.
And you know what? I hope you can relate to some of it.
Okay.
But, you know, I would love nothing more than to share some more information with you regarding our business. Okay. I don't know if you've ever thought about doing something like this Tupperware thing or not.
Oh, no. I failed speech class. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Okay. So if I can share something with you.
Yes.
Same thing. I didn't fail it, but I would rather have had a root canal.
Yep.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
And I want you to, and I'm not here to twist your arm, because you know what? I don't operate that way, nor would I want someone to do that to me. But you're just very classy, and you're someone I would love to have on my team.
Well, thank you.
But what I want you to think about is, if you were to have 3 to 5 of your closest girlfriends just sitting around the kitchen counter or around your kitchen table,
mm-hmm.
and you guys were to just be playing with products and making some recipes, is mm-hmm. that something that you could, you know,
oh, yeah.
think would be fun?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
That's what you're doing.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Okay?
Okay.
So just think about it.
Mm-hmm.
And what we can do is, if you decide to give it a try, because I'm like, mm-hmm. you know what? We never know until we try it.
Right.
Is if you decide to do this before your party.
Okay.
Okay. We can go ahead and give all the datings to you that night.
Okay.
Those can go into your date book. You can start working on earning the money. And then there's some different perks and things along that line that I'll share with you.
Okay.
Okay. So here's my story.
Okay.
Next. Some people ask me, Heidi, do you honestly make money in this business mm-hmm. or do you get paid in Tupperware? So I will tell you, there is money to be made in this business, because if I were to get paid in Tupperware, I would not be here still.
Okay.
Okay. So this is a sheet that truly breaks down different incomes that different levels of our directors.
Okay.
And that's just a higher up title in our business of what they honestly make in about 30 hours a week versus actual professional job titles out there, from real estate agents to nurses to doctors to aerospace engineers.
Oh, wow.
So you can truly compare some different incomes.
Okay.
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 Then, lastly, on this section is, you know what? My job is to share the information.
Mm-hmm.
I never know what somebody is looking for. I don't know if it's a night out. I don't know if it's to pay off some debt. I don't know if it's truly kind of a survival mode of why people look for this business. Or maybe it's just like, heck, I just want to stuff my cupboards full.
Mm-hmm.
This is also another sheet that you can look through that shows what you get for our business opportunity kit.
Okay.
And I want you to think, if you were to start your own business,
mm-hmm.
okay, starting a typical business, you know, in a brick and mortar building is hundreds of thousands of dollars.
Right.
Direct
right.
sales, we know that that's not the case,
mm-hmm.
right? So ours is normally, you get about $350, $360 worth of product in mm-hmm. and business supplies.
Mm-hmm.
Normally $99 plus tax.
Okay.
What if I were to tell you it's $39 plus tax?
Huh.
$39 down.
Mm-hmm.
And if in the next 60 days,
mm-hmm.
you have just two standard parties.
Okay.
Two parties.
Okay.
Okay. Tupperware's going to pay for the rest of your kit. Nothing else comes out of your pocket.
I get all that stuff.
You get all that stuff. Can opener alone is, I think, $35 or $34.
Wow.
$35.
Hmm.
All right. So again, think about it.
I will. Yes.
And we can certainly talk about it more.
Okay.
Okay. So there's that. Then the right side. The right side, I like to say it's the really fun stuff.
Okay.
Not that this isn't fun, but this is more the money-making avenue. This stuff is for your party mode.
Okay.
All right?
Okay.
So first, the more outside orders that you can collect
mm-hmm.
prior to your party is
yep.
going to help you tremendously.
Okay.
So I'm going to give you a goal of at least 10 $25 orders.
Okay.
When you collect 10 $25 orders.
Okay.
Okay. I'm going to have a special basket
okay.
that you're going to be able to pick out of.
Ooh.
All right, so we've got order forms for you.
Okay.
I'll just quickly walk you through this.
Mm-hmm.
Here's an example of one. So we'll go ahead. We're just going to write an example on here. You're going to put your friends' names up here.
Okay.
Okay. You don't have to go in great detail. The item numbers, you're just going to quickly find those in your catalog, and they're right here.
Oh, okay.
So you're just going to write the item number there, how many they want.
Okay.
Write down the description and then the price.
Okay.
Okay. Your total, you're just going to go ahead, you're going to total that, put that down here in the product total.
Okay.
Okay. Here in Iowa, we cannot tax shipping and handling.
Okay.
All right. So you're going to do the product total, you're going to do the shipping and handling, which is a minimum of $4.50. Or 10%, whichever is the more expensive.
Okay.
So if the order is under $45, it's going to be $4.50. If it's over that, it's going to be 10%.
Okay.
So you're going to add that in. Then you're going to do the tax just on the product total.
Okay.
And then you're going to total the three together.
Okay.
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 We do accept most credit cards. We just don't take American Express.
Okay.
So you can go ahead if your customers want to pay by that, just write their number in there. There's no fee to them or anything like that.
Okay.
Also, the other thing is when you're collecting orders from your friends, go ahead and simply say, you know what, my Tupperware representative is also either looking for additional people who want to party and have fun, and or is also hiring consultants for the area.
Okay.
And so you can go ahead and just kind of do that, because guess what? You're going to be able to pick from my special basket for each dating you get, and anybody who decides to join me in the business. But, you know, if they decide to join and you decide to join, we'll put them in under you.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay.
So there's that for you. You're going to give your customers the pink copy.
Okay.
Okay. And my name and information is all on this pink copy.
Okay.
You are going to keep the yellow copy.
Okay.
It's because you'll want that for when the orders come in.
Okay.
And then I get the white copy.
Okay. Perfect. All right.
So how many orders are you going to work on?
You said $10, $25 orders.
You got it.
There we go.
Next, we have got the sales flyers.
Yes, the best kind.
The best part.
Yes.
So first, we've got the current sales specials that are going on.
Okay.
Okay, during your party time frame. We have got some things called a PWP, which is purchase with purchase. So when your customers spend so much money, they're going to be able to get another item for a specific price.
Okay.
For a less expensive.
Okay.
So for instance, this tumbler set is when they spend $50, they're going to be able to get it for $12.
Okay.
All right. So I'm just going to highlight this one.
Okay.
For you.
Okay.
And then some other key pieces that will help you get that $25 order, you know, those $10, $25 orders. Look at this. It's like a BOGO set. They buy a bowl set, they get another set. An ultimate collection, normally $156 for $75.
Wow.
Okay,
wow.
Pretty cool.
Yes.
So there's that. And then some other key things is, you know what, here's kids' collections, especially for those stay-at-home mamas or mamas who have new babies. This is one of our most not only popular but used collections, which is our vet and serve set.
I have some.
Yay!
Yes.
So you love them.
I do.
And you love the color.
Yes, I don't have any in red.
Okay, so girlfriend, we're definitely going to help you get this.
Yeah.
And this is with just a little bit above a standard party and two friends who date parties.
Okay.
You're going to be able to get this whole collection for just $90 in host credit.
Okay. What does that mean?
Yep, great question. So a $600 party, you get, and let's just show you right here, you get 15% of the party sales.
Oh,
so it's using, it's a fancy word for free.
Gotcha.
Okay?
Okay.
And then you'll also get two items at half price.
Sweet.
And a thank you gift.
Oh, my stars.
And I'll point that out.
Okay.
And then here's just some different items that are under $30.
Sweet.
Right? Again, helping you get to that $10, $25 orders.
Right.
And then what's also really cool is that these are real stories of individuals who are in our Tupperware journey or in our Tupperware business.
Okay.
And it's their journey.
Awesome.
Okay, so you can read through those. And then lastly on the back of the page is our attendance offer. So everybody who attends a party that night, they'll be able to take advantage of a set of snack cups for $7.
Sweet.
But let's say you have some girlfriends who can't attend. As long as they place an order with something else, they can add that on for that price.
Awesome. And I see it says limit of two, so they can actually get two sets?
You got it.
Oh, that's awesome.
Okay.
Sweet.
This is what I will mail out
To
you and to your girlfriends that you're inviting to their party, and we'll get to that in a quick second.
Okay.
Okay. Next. This is one that's going on just for the month of January. This one goes December 10th through January 13th.
Okay.
Okay. This one's just for the month of January.
Okay.
We have got modular make collections.
Oh, love those too.
Right? Getting more organized, saving food, saving money. Mm-hmm, absolutely. Mm-hmm. So you have got, these are 30% off or 40% off based on individual or sets.
Okay.
Okay. And you can go ahead and get in red and black just for the month.
Awesome.
Otherwise, it's just our hostesses that have the option.
Okay.
Now, what's in it for you?
Yay.
Right? Yay. Right? Let's be greedy.
Right? Let's get to it.
Double host offers.
Love it.
So, typical $600 party, you would normally get $90 in free product.
Yep.
Plus your half price items and your thank you gift.
Okay.
For the month of January, okay, you are going to actually get $180 in host credit. Okay. Now, small copay,
$20.
$180 worth product, $20, so you're saving $160. Is that okay?
Absolutely.
Okay?
Yes.
And you still get your two half price items, but you know what? We're not striving you for $600. Mm-hmm. If we could help you earn $400 in product for $20,
Mm-hmm.
Three items at half price, and thank you gift.
Oh, heck yes.
Would that excite you?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
My friends better buy it. Maybe I should have alcohol at my party. They buy more.
I think that's a great idea.
Yep.
So I think we'll pick a theme party that goes with some alcohol.
I think it sounds well. Okay. Yes.
And on occasion, Tupperware throws out some bonuses for our hostesses. Mm-hmm. This is a host bonus right now that's going on.
Okay.
This is our glittery fix and mix bowl. This is kind of like grandma's bowl
bread bowl. Oh, yes. Love that. Mm-hmm. Love it.
So it's got sparkles in it.
Okay.
You can get it for $9 with just a $300 offer.
Oh, heck. Got that. No problem.
Right? Okay. Yep. How many orders are you working on getting?
Well, because you want me to get $250 in orders, so that's only that. So
yeah.
I got this.
You're going to have it before we even get there.
Oh, absolutely.
And here's just some other must-haves, right? Some other offers, exclusive pieces that you definitely want to make sure that you offer those.
Okay, perfect.
Okay? Yep. All right.
Wonderful.
So next, theme party. Y'all have to pick this today, but there is a theme sheet in here.
Okay.
I believe in doing things that interest you.
Okay.
Right? So we can do Mexican fiestas. We can do a Hawaiian luau. We can do a wine and cheese party. We can do an Italian blast party. Mm-hmm. What about a fab five? You're going to get five girlfriends together. We're going to sit around the kitchen table. We're going to go ahead and demonstrate for about 25 minutes, do some shopping, have some beverages. Maybe we make a chocolate martini or something. And then when they order five pieces, they'll be able to get a bonus gift from me. Okay, so there's some different things.
Okay.
So what I'm going to have you do is we're going to have you start working on your guest list.
Okay.
All right. Now, there's typically a few different things. People will think of their closest and dearest friends, and that's who they invite.
Okay.
I want you to kind of think of Frank.
Frank.
We're going to write Frank right here.
Okay.
So, your family, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Or, I'm sorry, your friends.
Yep.
Think of your friends. Think of the people you work with. Think of your neighbors, things like that. Our relatives.
Yep.
Okay. Or you could also think of rowdy people.
Oh, okay.
Kind of expand that.
Yep.
A, acquaintances.
Mm-hmm.
Think of also college people that you went with.
Okay.
All right. Think of those individuals. Yeah. Think of people that maybe you used to work with. Okay. You just haven't connected with in a long time. Mm-hmm. And then K typically stands for your kids' friends. Mm-hmm. I also think of kind people. Okay.
Yeah.
So just think of kind people, people that you just like to hang around or would like to get to know more. Mm-hmm. And just start making that list.
Okay.
My goal for you is to have at least 40 guests on that invite list. When you have 40 guests on the invite list, you're going to go ahead and email it back to me or mail it back to me.
Mm-hmm.
I'll send out the invitations, but I'm going to let you pick out of my what?
Basket.
My special basket for you.
Yep.
And typically that's because usually only a third is able to come.
Oh, okay.
Okay?
Okay.
So you're not going to have 40 people there.
Okay.
Usually a third is able to come.
Okay.
All right?
Okay.
And when you get your guest list back to me in 24 hours, I will have 24 gifts for you.
Ooh.
Yay. And so again, my email is here if you would prefer to email it to me that way, or you can go ahead and mail it to
me. Perfect.
All right. Now, just a couple of other really quick things. We'll just close this. Right. Here's again your host credits, what we went over, but it's right in front of you.
Okay.
We talked about the guest list. We're going to keep it simple as far as what you want to make.
Okay.
We'll pick whatever you want.
Okay.
And then you'll just get the ingredients and we'll make it during your party.
Perfect.
Okay?
Perfect.
And here's a spot for your shopping list. Now, here's a couple of other quick things that you'll be getting from me. Is first, after your party,
okay,
I'm going to just send you a postcard that says thank you so much, and I've got some extra incentives here for you.
Oh, okay. Okay,
so let's say we're going to get you 4 datings at your party. Okay, and so I'm going to list all of your girlfriends who date a party.
Okay.
And for each one of them, I'm going to give you a VIP coupon that you can use at a later date. Okay. And then when all of the parties held on their originally scheduled time frames that they book, you're going to get a bonus VIP gift. So I'll keep this in front of you.
Okay.
Then I'm just going to go ahead and I'll send you a quick postcard to simply remind you of the date that we have scheduled.
Okay.
All right, because I know lots of information tonight.
Yep.
But then, guess what? I'm going to have this for you.
Okay.
Okay? And so these are just some fun little coupons. Way to go. Wow. Good work. I'm going to write a special gift in here.
Okay.
And I'm actually going to have 3 different ones for you.
Okay.
So number one, when you have at least 15 people at your party...
Okay.
Okay, 15 people.
Okay.
You got this.
Yeah.
You have at least 15 people at your party. Mm-hmm. You're going to be able to scratch this.
Okay.
And you're going to be able to get the gift that's behind here. When we get at least 2 people who date their own party before I walk through the door.
Before.
Okay. And I'll give you some ideas and some different tips.
Okay.
Yep. You're going to be able to scratch that.
Okay.
And you'll get that gift.
Okay.
And then lastly, if you or one of your girlfriends listen to the opportunity in a little more detail the night of your party,
okay,
I'm going to have another gift.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
So we'll put those in there for you as well. So first let me ask you, do you have any questions that I can answer at this point in time?
I don't think so.
No? You're good to go?
I'm good, I think.
I'm extremely excited to partner with you. So just let me tell you really quick how the communication goes. So as soon as I get your guest list, I'll go ahead and I'll just give you a quick woohoo phone call and say I got that. And then I'll let you know when I'm going to mail those out.
Okay.
It's usually about 8 to 12 days prior to the party.
Okay.
We'll also go ahead and create a Facebook event.
Okay.
I'll make you a co-host.
Okay.
So then that way you can start inviting your guests. You and I can chime in together and do some fun different posts and cheer people on.
Okay.
We could even do a countdown of how many people we've heard from so far attending, who's bringing guests and things like that.
Okay.
Okay. And then do you like text? Do you like private message? Do you like phone calls?
Probably between text and phone calls.
Okay. So. And is there a certain timeline that works better to reach you?
Probably evenings.
Evenings? Okay.
Yeah.
And are you okay if sometimes if I'm out and about during the day, I just leave you a quick chin-on message?
Absolutely.
Fabulous.
Yep.
And then I'll certainly be in communication with you a few days prior to your show.
Okay.
To find out final counts and how to get to your home.
Perfect.
Sound like plan?
Love it.
Awesome. All right. So there is that party planning style. I'm going to give you a couple of other quick tips. Is a lot of times with my party planning is I will do party planning in a group atmosphere. So I will pull all of the people who have dated parties with me that evening. I will pull them all together at the same time. And I will go through with them all together the party planning. It makes it really easy. It uses the most amount of my time effectively and it gets them all excited. You'll usually have a couple of hostesses there, future hostesses there that are really excited. And that helps rub off on those individuals who might be kind of like, eh, I'm just doing this for the hostess, right? We all have those, let's be real. And so it kind of helps create more excitement and more fire, if you will. And again, it helps save your time during that evening. So hopefully some of those tips were helpful and useful to you in a different way. And so again, here's to your success for party planning for this year.